I might not be able to deliver the result. Ito yung last na concern. Errol, okay, alam kong gawin yung landing page. Marunong na ako mag-prospect. Alam ko na paano sila i-approach. Hindi na ako matatakot na hindi ako marunong mag-code. Okay lang pala na wala akong experience. Pero ngayon, Errol, yung problema ko, hindi ko alam kung makaka-deliver ba ako ng result kasi nga newbie ako. Okay, so ito yung ano, ito yung ginagawa. Ganyan, ito lang yung script natin. Now, ito yung pwede niyong gawin. During the discussion, kasi di ba, yung script natin dito is looking forward to see if I can help you out in your business. So more on you asking them to discuss with you. Okay, so magdi-discuss kayo. So yung gagawin mo is during the discussion, yung client talaga yung may alam kung ano yung expectations nila. So you have to ask them. So ito lang yung script na gagamitin nyo. Sabihin natin, natapos na yung discussion, ganito yung kailangan ko ng landing page para makakuha ng email address, and at the same time, ito yung gusto kong gawing, ano, ito yung libro na gusto kong ibigay sa mga potential customers ko. So yan yung gagawin mo, freelancer. So pwede mong gawin na, yes client, I'm very excited to work on your project, but before that, I just want to ask, how do we measure if what I'll deliver is in line with your business goal? As you know, sometimes it's subjective, sometimes design is subjective, so I want to make sure that I would not affect your business in a negative way. So how do we measure if what I'll deliver is in line with your business goal? And guys, ito yung pinaka-funny. Ito yung pinaka-funny. Most of the clients would just tell you, just keep me posted. Just keep me updated. Just communicate with me regularly. Kasi sila mismo, hindi nila alam kung ano yung kailangan nilang i-expect. Pero yung alam nila is that they always want to be involved in the process. Okay? They just want you to communicate with them. Bigyan mo sila ng status update. Yan yung gusto nila. Yan yung result. When you communicate with them regularly and then at the same time, binibigyan mo, like nire-replyan mo sila kaagad, hindi sila nagiging ano, parang tanga na in the shadows na, tanga na, ano yung ginagawa ng freelancer? Diba? Like hindi sila matatakot na makipag-transact sa'yo. Kasi yung goal nila is someone that they can trust, okay? And you build trust by communicating, not by ghosting, okay? So yun, that's the question that you just need to ask. How do we measure if what I'll deliver is in line with your business goal? So yun, if you are worried that you might not be able to deliver result, number one, don't assume. Number two, always ask the client about their expectations by asking them, how do we measure if what I'll deliver is in line with your business goals? And yes, you can still get client. And yes, you just have to ask the client to know their expectations. And dun na din yung script. So, what's your excuse?